for his gravitas. Weight, seriousness, above all, authority. They sum up what nowadays seems to be lacking from Parliament altogether, and from the opposition especially. By comparison, Mr. Sands, with a long record in office and commanding appearance, seems to be in the assets.
But, just in case the guess should be wrong...
Mr. Heath is well aware of what is going on. He's staying for himself. He is able enough and tough enough.
Thank you.